pace yourself.
As that goes, we'll wrap up with two last talks today with Keelan Goh from Women's Athletics Club. Keelan, can you tell me a little bit more about how you got involved in the pathathon at first time?
I used to be an NFL player.
And we've got a lot of athletes out here, a lot of those girls, especially if you're wrapping up your time at the high jump. What advice do you have for any of them, for young athletes who maybe see you up when they want to try and see what you're doing?
Most of them, it's possible. People think it's possible, but actually, if you start
Thank you very much.
Freelance
Joe from the
Athletic Club. Let's give her a hand.
She has
one more day
to come
tomorrow. Thank
you very much.
Go, Ethan!
Hong Han,
jiao yo,
Hong Han!
Go, Ethan, go!
Come on, Ethan!
Strong man.